I think I got all the technical difficulties taken care of. There's a bunch of weird stuff going on. So, yeah, I don't know if you could hear me before. My camera wasn't going. I don't know what else wasn't going. So, basically, just a recap what's going on right now. Right now, we're in the Eterna Forest, I think it's called. And I basically just took all of my main party that I plan on using. I put them into my PC, and right now I'm a bunch of my low-level random Pokemon that I've caught, and I'm leveling them all up. I'm trying to take advantage of Cheryl in the forest, because she heals all of your Pokemon after every single battle, and every fight is a double Pokemon, or is a double battle, so getting twice as much XP that I normally would, so... trying to get a bunch of random Pokemon leveled up and maybe evolved and fill out my Pokedex some more. Also, just in case I want to swap out Pokemon later on, I'll be, you know, have some decently leveled up Pokemon to choose from as opposed to all super low levels, so. What are we doing now? Even take a single step, and I already got into a new Pokemon. There's a Cascoon. We're gonna catch a Cascoon. We're stocking up on Cascoons because they're an exclusive Pokemon. We're gonna trade them off later. Sell them to the black market. Make myself some Cascoon money. Headbutt. I feel like Headbutt's probably better than what we currently have, yeah. Also, I really like the move type label things that they have, or icons, I don't know what you want to call them, that they've added. They're like, they have different shapes. Like, the normal type moves have like a little like bear icon. I think it's funny. Like that, like pound, like a little like icon there. All right, we're not killing this guy. We're catching him. We're gonna sell him off to the black market. Nope. No nicknames. We are anti-nicknames. If I go that way any further, I think I'd lose Cheryl, maybe? I don't know. I'm keeping her around as long as possible. I'm thinking probably get every all my Pokemon into the 20-ish level range. High teens, low 20s level range. I feel like trying to go beyond that is just gonna be not very effective for leveling. That's what we're working on right now. So last night when I was playing Pokemon, I got some of like the legendaries that they have that like if you they come as a mystery gift if you buy the game early enough, and then there's also a thing that you can get. I forget which Pokemon is with which offer or campaign that they're doing, or whatever you want to call it. Event, I guess, would probably be a better name. But I got a Jirachi, I got a Mew, and I got an egg that will hatch a Mamphe, the water legendary Pokemon, or mystic Pokemon, is that what they're called? I don't know what they're called. What? But yeah, they give them to you at super low levels, like level 1 and level 5. I forget which one is which, but I thought about using one of them on like my party for my main team, but I feel like that's kind of cheating to use a legendary Pokemon that early on in the game. Like, I feel like that's like post-game stuff that you should be doing. But yeah, so I think you get Mew if you have Let's Go Pikachu or Let's Go Eevee save data on your game, and I think you get Jirachi if you have Sword and Shield save data on your Switch. And I think Manfi is the you get the Manfi egg if you buy the game before February something. Mid-February sometime, I forget exactly. Pokemon that do anything catch it. Let's just go for it. Let's just go for it with a face. See what happens. Ooh, actually got it. You know what would be a really cool idea for a remake? Is if, so you know, the first two generations, you know, they have a game, you know, Gold and Silver, where you go back to the previous generation's region. So like, when you were in, so Gold and Silver, you know, is in the Johto region, but at the end of the game, you could explore the entire Kanto region. Like as a post-game like thing that you can do, which you know basically doubles the entire map of the entire game, which is really cool. They've never done that again, and so I don't understand why they can't do like you know with Gen 3 and Gen 4 they could easily do that where they combine the two regions into like a singular remake game, because in Gen 3 and Ruby and Sapphire. It's a, the Hoenn region is just an entire island, and then Gen 4, Pearl and Diamond, also just just an island, so you could just take a boat that goes from one region's island to the other one. And make it like a remake, you know. But at the end of the game, you go to the other region's area, like they did in Gold and Silver, I don't know. But they've never done that, because the Pokemon Company is kind of a bunch of cheapos. That'd be really cool though, you know? That'd be all in one game. Two regions. They've never done anything since Gold and Silver, and that was 20 years ago. So that is not what I meant to do. I did not mean to do that. Oh, I just attacked my teammate. Right, this is actually going way slower than I thought it was going to be. Oh, we've got Mad Bidoofus at home. Turns into like some sort of like raccoon beaver kind of a thing, I remember. Water gun. Yes. Burn water gun. Defense curl. Defense curl doesn't do any damage, so we're gonna forget. this is kind of taking way longer than I thought. I'm gonna switch back to my original team. Now I gotta move all of my cascoons over there. Special boys here. I'm gonna move them over to my favorites. Okay. Are these special to me? Yeah, I kinda like Mr. Bliss. Move some Pokémons around. Back on the road again. Is there anything over here? This is just a part of it. There's anything more to it. The power plant, I guess. let's just continue through this forest. I think we're done grinding in this forest, so let's just get out as quickly as we can now. Avoid as much grass as we can. And of course, as soon as I one little step. Her chance he has to get one. It's kind of weird. I wish there was some kind of way that you could encounter double battles in the wild, like with wild Pokemon, without needing to have somebody else on your team, like having another person. Unless. At least, that's how it was in the original game. Like, you normally have these double battles in the wild if you had someone following around with you. I don't know if they've added anything to it. Maybe they should make it like some areas of the game where all the battles in the wild are double battles. Or to make it like a certain forest or a certain place. You know? I think this is a mansion. Abandoned mansion of some sort. Oh, now what? Oh, there's the exit. I'm so glad I didn't go over here when I wasn't ready, because she would have me. She would have ditched me. I wonder if now, down by myself, I wonder if the battles will be single battles or double battles. That's lame. We can make that all the battles in this forest. Battles. When I do berries, I don't like replanting them for the reason that I don't like having berries scattered all over the map, and then I have to go find them later. I like to, there's usually in every game that has berries of some sort, there's usually like one spot building that has a bunch of places to plant berries all in a centralized location. And I always wait till I get to that spot before I start planting berries, so that way I can just go to one spot and get all the berries that I need instead of traveling all over the map and getting them from various spots. I think this game has something like that. He's got a full party. Oh, is it gonna be all Magikarp? All completely useless Magikarp? There's always like one of these. They load their entire team up with Magikarp. Or whatever reason. Thank you. So let's see. Map. Where are we going so far? So this is, looks like the city we're about to enter is Turner City. Where we're going to go? I've already come up all the way from there, there, up there, up here. We're still on the west side of the mountain range, it looks like. I'm trying to think. Oh, I was gonna see if there's any fish that I can catch. That's what I was gonna do. Nothing. Wrong? Is this just not a good spot? Does my fishing with rod just suck? Why am I not getting any fish? No fishies. Okay, I've tried like 10 times to see some fish. I don't understand. Are you over here? Come over here and instantly get a fish. Magic carpet's lame. What are, is it even possible to catch anything with a magic carp with the old rod, or do I have to upgrade my fishing rod? Magic carp. Got something. Got one. Lame. I gotta waste my juice on it. Nothing, still nothing. Still nothing. Why? Come over here? On the north side of the pond, maybe? Okay, so maybe it's just the bridge that try one more time. If there's another magic carpet, this could be bombed. Okay. Mirror City, I think it was called. Let's explore around. Oh, you can go down. Oops. Okay, let's down this way. Smoothly paved asphalt cycling road. Oh, this is the cycling spot. Warburg City. This is the town where you get. There's a gym here. Gardenia. Grass type gym. I'll trade you. It's my first trade! My first trade ever in this game. It's exciting. Bye-bye. Call it crap. Keeps your rhythm. Yeah, I'm not gonna pick the character. Just so you know, I'm a terrible trainer to my Pokemon. Garbage cans. I always check the garbage cans. You never know if there's gonna be something in them. Binders. Wait, you don't sell any netballs here? No, I don't want to. Right, who have I talked to? Who have I not talked to yet? Like shop. Go behind the counter. Let me rob them. There's a lot of pipes. Let's Ooh, I wonder if this means we can get to the moon. Are there random encounters in here at all, or is it all just these waves? I guess we'll find out first. So I'm kind of curious. Oh, I see. I'm kind of curious if I go somewhere else down here, will I pop out the same place where I left off back in the main game, or does it correspond to other spots? I didn't want to have a battle with you, but that's okay. nicknames. TM Calm Mind. I was reading online that you need to talk to all these people. If you once you talk to 35 people, I think unique different people, that then you get the catch spirit tune, which I've heard. Statues the same Pokemon species. Oh, is that what it's used to evolve to whatever the third evolution's name is, like water or something? To this spot. Red Red Sphere S, what does that do? A whole bunch of them. I want free stuff. I don't want advice. Friendship checker. Oh. Now we gotta do a tutorial because I accidentally went downstairs. Oh, it's Cynthia, champion. Boxer Pokemon, I can't tell. It's probably not a good whatever. Herbs there, how I remember, is like they're way more potent than like regular potions and revives and stuff like that, but they taste super bitter, so it makes your Pokemon not like you as much if you give it to them. So I just keep a couple on here as kind of a last resort. Oh, I can't just click A. I gotta actually like go into my thing and I gotta do the gym first. Gotcha. God, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use those things. Okay. Alright. So then I'm not gonna get in there then either, so. Did I go in here? I feel like statue. Okay, I guess when the bad guy says stay away from something, we go to him, right? Is there no doors to this building? How do you get inside a building if there's no doors? This is probably the bike trail, I think. Bike guy from the store apparently is in the Team Galactic building, and there's trees in the Galactic building they can't cut down yet to the gym. Okay. Let's see, it's a grass type gym, so we're gonna need, I can either use my flying type or he knows flying type moves. I gotta throw pizza in, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Threw a pizza in the oven and also took a potty break. Okay, where were we? I think we were discussing Pokemon that I'm going to be using in the grass-type gym. Use you know, flying moves. Do I know my Pokemon? No. Fire-type moves. No. psychic might be useful if they know, or if they're a poison type as well. I think. Excuse me. I think if we go over this way, there's a patch of grass where you can catch. Excuse me. You can catch Ponyta, which is a fire type Pokemon, which is good against grass. If our goal is to be catching Pokemon, I should have a different Pokemon in front. We can have this guy up front, because he'll paralyze them.
Thank you.
looks like. Boulder, but I can't. Oh, yeah, I wish I could. maybe there are no fire Pokemon. Starting to think that there's not. Oh! Here we go! This is what we're looking for. This is what we came here for, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. I don't want to destroy this or bring you out and paralyze send my Prinplup back for now, just because he's kind of a little overpowered for this area. So, oh, of course, now that we catch one, now they all start popping out of blue.
gotta get
our Ponyta leveled up so that we can take on Grass Gym. He's evolving. I think he's evolving into Roselia. Yeah, Roselia, there we go. Poison Sting. Whoa! What's that? That seems very rare for this area. Let's just go.
Thank you.
Sorry about that. I was super hungry and I need dinner. Okay. Yeah, back to, I guess, grinding to try to level up Ponyta. That's what we're doing. Probably good enough, we can probably just go to the gym. First, and then gym. I bet they're hidden. I bet they're all hidden. They're gonna find them. They're not just gonna battle me automatically, I guess. We'll be right back. best of two boulders.
Thank you.
afraid of you. I appreciate about Pearl and Diamond is that it lets you encounter other people's beginner starter Pokemon like Turtwig and stuff, so that way you can actually add them to your Pokedex. Looks like most Pokemon games, if you like, there's always one starter Pokemon that you don't really ever get exposure to. All the money I get for beating a gym leader? Talk about stingy. Got another badge. Badge number 2. Oh, now we can cut down trees. Looking up to level 30, you obey me. Got some stickers. Six, whatever team is, six is best or not. Okay. Alright, let's back. So now I can get to Team Galactic's building that's here. Before I do any of that, I'm going to go back to some of the other towns. I realized that I didn't really talk to anybody in the Pokemon centers. Might have missed some of the apps that you can get on for the watch, because when I talked to the lady in this room, that girl in the pink sweatshirt, she gave me an app on my Poké Watch, so I might have missed some of the previous towns. Now that I've cut available to me, I can get to the other towns quicker without having to go to the forest and stuff like that. Here. like how it's a Bidoof that gets summoned every time. It's like they know that Bidoof is used for just for getting HMs. Or using HMs back in the original games. Center, talking to people, make sure that it's not in the maps. I just want free stuff. People give me free stuff. Useless. I protected these two kids over here. Yeah, I think I got this. Sure. Encounters yet, so that's a wild Pokemon encounter yet, so that's pretty good. Okay, we're here. Just checking the Pokemon Center here. I think this is the last one for us to check. So no free stop. Anyone. Okay, I'll just double check the map. Let's see, Jubilife City we checked there. Floroma Town we checked there. Turner City we checked there. Anybody for us left to talk to it. I could just Google it, but where's the fun in that? Pretty impressive that we went all the way to all the different cities and only had one wild encounter, so it's nice to backtrack and not have to be bombarded with wild encounters. Alright. Alright, looks like we got double battle. Who do I want to have? I think he only knows one type of move, so I should probably hang there until we get multiple types. Multiple move types with Kadabra, at least I think. Check some. Yeah, he only knows psychic. I think this is our first girl. Oh. Apparently some of them wanna fight and some of them don't. there's like nothing up here. What the heck? No! I need to kill him. Good job, I'm gonna get any XP for that. That's bogus. Cycle shot. on. There's no more Galactic members here. Take damage anymore. Interesting. So, poison damage used to get hurt by poison walking around. But now walking around won't hurt your Pokemon that gets poisoned, I guess. Excuse me. Where's the bike shop? Here we go. Oh, I can choose a color. Blue, or red, yellow, or green. I like green. Yeah, I like the green bike. It's perfect. I got a bike. Press the B button to shift gears. Third gear. That's it. So I think that is a good place to stop the stream today. Thank you everybody for coming by and watching the stream. This upcoming week, my family's gonna be in town for Thanksgiving. So I'll have Tuesday through Tuesday of next week, so 7 days off. I might be streaming periodically through then, but probably not a whole lot. So if you don't hear back from me next week or so, I will be back streaming the week after that. So the week after Thanksgiving. Yeah, thank you everybody for coming by and watching the stream. And until next time, bye!